Hi, we will see the continuation of the list where you are having the sorting and all. Just I have created one list called prime. In that I have given some number which is called the prime numbers, and I have given the sort function. Then see what the output you are getting it. Just I am creating one list called prime numbers. Just I am giving you the numbers 11, 5, 7, 2, which is not in the order. So I have created the list. Now I am giving that sorting. So which list? That list dot sort function. Now it is sorted. To see the output, just give the print dot that list name. So you can see the output which is in the sorted format. Similarly, you can give just I am creating like vowels is a list. Here I am giving E, A, U, I, E, I, O. So this is also another list. So now again I can give list dot sort. So it is sorted. Now you give print this. You can see AEIOU means in the list, whichever items you are giving it in the list, it will be taken as a string. So it will be just ordering that number also in the like order. And this is an alphabet, this also will be sorted out. Okay, so this will be your output, and you can create a names also in the list, and you can check the sorting also how it will be done. So I am creating name in the list. I can create Bala, Suresh. So these lists are not ordered in the alphabetical order. If you want to sort this, just sort it name like sort. So now you give the print. You can get it in the sorted format like alphabetical order with first letter Arul, Maha, Suresh and Bala, right. Here it will take first capital letter, then it will go for the small letter. Okay. Now you can do the reverse sorting also if you want. Once you just sorted it, then you can do it in the reverse. So if you give name dot reverse, reverse function used to reverse the same, so it will just reverse it. Now you will get it in the reverse order. So you can create it with mixed list also. It's not possible in C program, like because you are not declaring any data type, so you can just create it with string. And also you can create it with a number. Okay, then you can do the operations according to that. This changing of the upper, you can we have seen in the last video itself. Then one more, you can do adding, like suppose you want to add the update the list with some other number, then you can do update. Already in the list name there is these many numbers, not numbers, this many names are there. If you want to add some more number with that, then you can write name dot append function, and you can add number 9 with this. So I have added. Now I am giving print name. So 9 is added with the list. So there is more functions are there. You can see, as like I have told in the older video, you can see what are all the functions are available. We will see it in next topic. We will see the tuples. Thank you.